We're at the Raccoon City Police Station now, too. Wonderful. Wait, so is this going to be your last round, or did you mean you're going to try to do one more after this? Okay, that's fine. Do it. That's depressing. You should. Uh-oh. Leon does the same. I got my generator every time. So we can't see each other right now? Are we blind? I can't see you. Yeah, I have no idea where you got downed. I can't see. Oh, I see you now, finally. Can I not see you when I'm working on a generator, I guess? No, that's the Mori icon. Of course. I was hearing a heartbeat and I was scared. I hear my heartbeat again and oh, there he is. Thank you. good. Also good. A voice from my heartbeat, so it's a little scary. He is. Don't, you blocked me. You blocked me. It's okay. He want me so bad. He is after me still. I'm gonna get hit. I got hit. I'm in the lobby. It's okay. It's not your fault he wanted me dead. I think it's because of the obsession, actually. And you know, you get extra points for killing the obsession. Stuff. Really good at tunneling. Oh no, he's gonna hit you. Ah! Right when you had a ledge to jump off of too. Me either. She's working on the den instead of coming to save you. Oh, is she coming to save you? She's coming for you right now. Yeah. I'm not really sure of the logistics behind it, but a lot of survivors like to heal as soon as they unhook you. Yay, coffee. Probably. Yummy. That's the generator I did. I wonder if she's gonna come help you or if she's gonna, oh, she left the generator. It looks like she might try to come help. I know, that's why I'm worried for her. I'm so surprised seeing that so many people don't turn their cameras around when they're on the hooks. Yeah, it looks like she's about to get attacked though. She's all stuffed in a corner. Lord. Scare. American flag jump scare. This is the last place I wanted to be. Funny seeing familiar areas in this map. Oh no, he found you! Ah!
Not this again.
At least it was a fast death, so the other person can hopefully escape if they're lucky. I don't know. I guess he was just really lucky at hearing your clink clank of the generator fixing. That too. I'm so scared. Where is he? I know, right? Me too. I know, I noticed. I was wondering what the heck that weird thing on the floor was. It turns out it's water. She's not even gonna try to open the door. I guess now she is. Just to give her false hope. Brutal. We're done for. Yeah. Lots of people are nice enough, or at least were nice enough to do that. Yay. Intending on doing this, even though I'm on Discord with my friend, or was on Discord with my friend, I was actually intending on doing this while recording my sound, but I messed up, unfortunately. I accidentally had the microphone muted this whole time and didn't realize it until the last, I think the last round only. Oh well.